sportsmanship is a vital part of athletics. During the contest, if you see someone using poor behavior, please notify facility personnel. Sportsmanship is of utmost importance, and everyone should enjoy the contest in a fun and healthy environment. Thank you for your cooperation. More music is coming up here on Game Time.
It's a powerful combination. The KCC Cavaliers and Game Time.
Take it, baby, close it, I'm a time I've never stopped, so be calm in the storm, and never let it go. Yeah. Thank you.
o'clock is game time.
Just not folding it up. Stay the rush, stay the leaves. Have some food and have some tea. I'll be back in a sack and left time to be. I just wrap up my chest and the fuzzy knees. I need to check for my friends, need a mind on Jesus. I just keep my mind to breathe.
Mind to breathe, yeah. Mind to breathe, yeah. You said what I can, but I'm already gone. Don't play yourself. I can't, I'm already gone, don't play.
Thank you. overcame all the odds. I ain't playing the same flaw. I was just giving my all. I'm taking it down. I've been a river with laying the stars. I made it happen to pause, yeah. I was just playing my cards. I'm taking it down. I'm taking it down. I'm taking it down. Thank you.
say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.
You're the reason we keep on losing. Against your Lady Cavaliers from KCC with a record of 3-0. Since this is Veterans Day, we would like to just take a moment to thank the veterans for their service. If you are a veteran, would you please stand up? If you are a veteran, if you have somebody in your family that's a veteran, would you please stand up? To every American veteran, we thank you. We thank you for every privilege that we enjoy and for those that we may sometimes take for granted. We thank you for the life, liberty, and pursuit of happiness guaranteed by your service and unmentionable sacrifices. And mostly, we thank you because if warranted, you would without hesitation do it again. Thanks for your service. And now, would you please rise and remove your hats as we honor our country with the playing of our national anthem. Michigan College Red Hawks, their head coach today is Shannon Dickman, assisted by Ricky Hampton. The starting lineup, a 5'3 freshman, number 3, MJ Flowers. A 5'4 freshman, number 11, Jillian McKee. A 5'6 freshman, number 22, Leah Hedstrom. A 6'2 sophomore, number 24, Ariel Ford. And a 5'8 sophomore, number 32, Brooke McDonald. And now, are you ready for some KCC Lady Cavalier basketball? Starting at point guard, a 5'4 sophomore from Decatur, Illinois, number 13, Amari Hunter. A 5'6 sophomore from Decatur, Illinois, number 2, Kayla Jackson. A 5'9 sophomore from Fairfield, Illinois, number 10, Valerie Yang. A 5'8 freshman from Decatur, Illinois, number 11, Jada Taylor. And in the middle, a 6-foot sophomore from Livermore, Indiana, number 22, Jasmine Smith. The head coach for the Cavaliers is Casey Meister. She's assisted by Jennifer Cornelli and student assistant Mia Robbins. Our officials for today's game are R.G. Johnson, Sheldon Turner, and George Hiller.
Thank you.
on number 24, Ariel Ford. It's her first, team first. Jasmine won.
Thank you.
that basket by MJ Flowers. In for the Cavaliers, a 5'10 freshman from Round Lake, Illinois, number 12, Anaya Moody, and a 5'8 sophomore from San Paulo, Brazil, number 24, Mylena De Souza. And last basket by Ariel Ford.
Yeah!
WBB. Wow. Number 32, Brooke McDonald. That's her first team 5. Mario Ford back in. Jasmine 1. In for the Cavaliers, a 5'5 sophomore from Kankakee, Illinois. Number 21, Brianna Sweet. Fouls on number 21. Brianna Steen, that's her first team 4. Brooke McDonald back in for the Red Hawks. Amari Pender, 4-2. In for the Cavaliers, 5-8 freshman from Ignacio, Colorado. Number 15, Harmony Brown. Harmony Reynolds, 4-2. The end of the first quarter, KCC 21, Lake Michigan College 15.
Next to me, I'm gonna find it. smell so good, would you still rub me? If I got nothing up to shit this to a quarter century, could I count on you to be there to support me mentally? If I went back to the hoop from my bed, would you look and disappear like some of my friends? If I was thinking I was hurt, would you be by my side? If you was trying to put it up, would you be down the ride? I doubt it. I'm asking questions to find out how you feel inside. If I ain't mad, cause I flip burgers and Burger King, would you be the same? Tell your friends, if I wrote you a love letter, would you write it back?
Girl, is it gonna love me now? Would you love me when I was down? And now, would you still have love for me? Girl, is it gonna love me now? Would you love me?
Rebound and put back Jada Taylor for two. Maria Pender for two. Maria Pender for two, assisted by Jasmine Smith. And we have a Red Hawk. Time out. the basket by Aaliyah Hedstrom. Yasmin Smith for two, assisted by Amaria Pector. Fouls on number three, MJ Flowers, that's her second. Team first. Back in for the Lady Cavs, number 10, Valerie Jack. In for the Red Hawks. Thank you. Number 42, Shelby Grom. Shelby Grau, her first. Team 4. Valerie Gagg, shooting free throws.
Thank you.
Keith. Third first and team five. At the line, shooting two, Amari M. Pinter. Amari M. one.
Thank you.
Jasmine Smith for two. Ball hit the rim, second possession, 20 seconds on the shot clock.
And that's
next is Gina Taylor.
I'm
we announced the score of the Kentucky game. We thought it was halftime, but it is not. It's under a minute to go in the first half. And the score is now East St. Louis 12, Kentucky 6.
Thank you.
fouls on number 22, Jasmine Smith. That's her third. That's team five. Marlena D'Souza and Valerie Gag into the lineup for the Lady Cavs. Ariel Ford shooting free throws. That's a hell of a ball. Belongs to KCC. Quarter 54-42 in favor of KCC.
Switching!
at 3:30.
Yeah.
Harmony Records. That's her first. That's Teak first.
Yeah.
Jasmine Smith for two. That's a two for Ariel four. Zipporah Johnson back in for KCC. That's a pair for Amaria.
KCC with the